Now to the coronavirus pandemic. Here are the latest numbers according to the Florida Department of Health. Nearly 7,000 new cases reported today, 203 additional deaths reported statewide. More than 1,800 of the new cases were in South Florida, with another 19 deaths in Miami-Dade, Broward, and Monroe counties.